Good evening and welcome to the 2004 Flag Flag Football Annual Banquet and the first annual Swank Films.
Good evening and welcome to the 2005 Flag Flag Football End of the Year Banquet.
Good evening and welcome to the 2006 Flag Flag Football.
Welcome to the 2007 Flag Flag Football.
Good evening and welcome to the 10th anniversary special edition of the 2008 Flag Flag Football.
Good evening and welcome to the 2009
Flag Flag. Welcome to the 2013 Flag Flag Football End of the Year Banquet.
That wow. See that wow.
Black Widow, baby.
No, guys, black.
Guys, we're on.
It's a spider.
Advanced morning. There that goes.
Good evening, and welcome to the 2014 Flag Flag Football Annual Banquet. I'm your video co-host, Christopher Swank, and sitting in again with me this year is my great friend, Pete Parcelin. Pete?
Hi, Batch!
Okay, let's get started.
This was an epic 16th season. A major addition was the introduction of Family Feud, where teams would compete to see who the winner was based on what the survey says. And really, if you can't manage to win on the field, why not try to win at the bar? I'm talking to you, Fuchsia. I'm talking to you.
Well, as you all know by now, this is Flag Flag Football's 16th year. And to celebrate this magnificent accomplishment, we've sent our own video correspondent, Dave Lopes, out into the field to ask current players what it's like to be in a league that is 16. Dave?
Hey, Swank. I'm just here laying in bed with some of the league's hottest players, and we're just dishing and talking about what it's like to be in a league that is sexting.
Dave? Did you just say a league that is 16?
Yeah, a league that is sexting.
16.
Sexting?
16.
Sexting!
Hey, look at this hot pick my captain sent me.
Okay, Dave. Thank you very much, and we will get back to you soon. and I will check out those picks myself later.
It had to happen, and this year it did. Our youngest player ever, Brandon, who's just 20, joined the league, and he's looking to branch out in the gay world, and he's looking to meet new people. And of course, Craig Haas, who's straight and has two kids, decides to draft him on the Peanut Butter and Kelly team, where the average age is 48.
Hey, that's my team. Rude. This year, for the first time ever, Boston sent three teams down to the annual Gay Bowl, which was held in Philadelphia. The Boston Hancocks, the Boston Bulldogs, and the Boston Longfellows. And although they didn't return with the hardware that they had hoped for, they did win the tournament's Spirit Award. One particular player was very excited about this. Thanks, Jill.
Another anniversary that's taking the league by storm this year is the 10th anniversary of the movie that's almost too gay to function, Mean Girls. And this year, we had two teams in the league that had team names based on quotes from the movie. My team, you go Glen Cocos, and you get citrus sauce. Now, that's all well and good, but I think next year we might want to try to butch it up a little bit. So, any ideas, Swank?
Sure do.
Frankly, Scarlet.
Red.
I don't give a damn.
Not bad.
I'll be black.
Ooh, I have one. How about drink your orange juice, Shelby?
That's a pumpkin.
Brown town, everything's waiting for you.
No.
Hater.
Well, this year, the pink team obviously didn't embrace their femininity of their team color because they chose to be white. Thankfully, their captain continues to embrace his own femininity year after year. Can we have a clip?
Snap out of it!
Thanks, Lally! And thanks to all of you for another great season.
And if I've said it once, I've said it 16-ish times. If it wasn't for you guys, there would be no movie. So thanks again, and have a great night.
Can't be sleeping, keep on waking without the woman next to me.
Go.
Guilt is burning, inside I'm hurting. This ain't a feeling I can keep. So blame it on the night. Don't blame it on me, don't blame it on me. Blame it on the night. Don't blame it on me, don't blame it on me. Blame it on the night.
I got to fail. This time I'll be better. This time I'll be better.
over. Thanks for coming to get me.
I love you, Molly Ringwald. You're even better in 16 Candles than you are in Pretty in Pink. And I know exactly how you feel. I've been in the Flag Football League for 16 years, and no one even knows who I am. I wonder if I left, if they'd even know I was gone.
Still, I don't accept this one.
Of course.
Basically took yourself out of this.
Damn it, is there anything else on besides reality TV?
It's all about selling.
Don't slap me. Ah, ah. Wait a minute. I should try out for any one of these reality shows. And I bet you I could win. And then the league will never forget who I am. I'm tired now.
Oh, Carl, how nice of you to join us. Please, why don't you take a seat? Well, with that said, I'll go tally the votes. The votes have been tallied. Once the votes are read out loud, the decision is final, and the person voted out must leave the tribal council area immediately.
Carl.
2 votes, Carl. 3 votes, Carl. But you know what? That's enough. Carl, please bring me your tool. Carl, the tribe has spoken. Please leave.
Silence. Bring back
my girls.
Nacho Labia, Crazy Kardashian, the time has come. Due to lip sync
for your lives.
And don't fuck it up.
Pick myself up, turn the world on its head. Don't forget what, don't forget what my mama said. People talking since the beginning of time. Unless they paying your bills, pay them bitches no mind.
And if I fly.
Made my decision. Crazy Kardashian, you do not have the charisma, uniqueness, nerve, or talent. Now sashay away. Nacho Labia, Shantae, you stay. You are the winner.
Ken, you've made it this far in the competition, but I believe there's a reason for that. And this really is you. This is what you've been all about this entire competition. The sporty chic. I really think it's a good look. It's kind of like M Street's trash is now Dorchester's treasure.
Thank you very much for that, Nina. I have to say that I was quite drunk when I made this, and I'm considerably drunk now. However, I wanted to bring together what I love, and that's football. So I took the Dorchester pigtails, I took our jerseys, and I took our M Street background and found these in a dumpster and put them on. So I really appreciate what you said.
Ken, this outfit reminds me of Cindy Brady crossing paths with Eric Estrada on Telemundo.
Well, I don't really know what that means, but okay.
Carl, I just don't get it. I don't know how you're trying to tie this all together. The purple hair and the way that it matches the magenta, it's as if you're going for modern, but you don't know what modern is.
From start to finish, this dress is a mess. I mean, what woman wants to wear fuchsia satin these days? You look like Grimace swimming in a bottle of Pepto-Bismol, and that's not a good thing.
Caden, we all agree. We love this look. You are the winner of the competition.
Thank you, judges. I really appreciate it. It was such a delight to work with Fresca. I really wanted to go with a good earth tone here. It matches my eyes and also the color of my flag football team. And the martini glass, I think, just completes the look. Thank you.
Carl, in fashion, you are either in or you are out. And Carl, you are out. Please collect your things. I am not kissing you. Auf Wiedersehen!
Ethan, will you accept your rose? Kyle, will you accept this rose?
Yes.
Ladies, this is the final rose of the evening.
This must be difficult for you.
No, not really. Jesse, do you like this rose?
Carl, I'm sorry you did not receive a rose. Please say your goodbyes.
The first model in the running to being America's next top model, and in the finale, is Chad. Will Carl and Tim please step forward? Tim, you stand here not because you took a bad picture. You stand here because you have what we call a lack of personality. On the set, you were robotic, and the photographer said he didn't even remember your name. Carl, you're here for a different reason. You think you know it all. You need to take responsibility. So who goes home? The model that the judges feel that they're not shining as bright as they can? Or the model that feels as though they know it all? You can't teach an old dog new tricks. But Tim, there is always room to shine brighter.
Yes.
Congratulations. Carl, you must go home and pack your belongings. You are not America's Next Top Model.
Robert, what are you doing here?
Happy 16th.
You remembered?
Of course I did.
And you rescued my panties.
My pleasure.
I just had the craziest dream where I was in the reality show getting...
Make a wish and shake it off.
Yeah, I should just shake it off.
At least that's what people say. That's what people say.
shake. Yeah, oh. Cause the players gonna play, 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 play.
I've been doing this for 10 years, bitches. Now sit your asses down. Let's crank this shit out. I'll give you $500 if I make one mistake.
This year, for the first time ever, Boston sent three teams down to the annual Gay Bowl, which was held down in Philadelphia. The Boston Handjobs, the Boston Bulldogs, and the What? I had it.
You said the Boston Handjobs.
What?
You said the Boston Handjobs.
Oh. What is it?
Hancocks.
Held down in Philadelphia. The Boston Bulldogs in Philadelphia. The Boston Hancocks. Hancocks. Cocks. The Boston. Oh my god. Cocks. Okay. God, it's like my favorite word. The Boston Hancocks, the Boston Bulldogs, and the Boston Longfellows. I was still stuck on Hancocks. I actually like hand jobs better anyway. I mean, who doesn't?
The survey says. And why not?
Oh,
so close. It's right there. I was gonna, I'm like a centimeter away.
Wait.
Whoa. I know. I'm getting all worked up.
To be in a league that is 16. Excuse me.
You, Shelby. One more time.
They did win the tournament. Ah, I was so fucking close.
Brown town, everyone's waiting for you.
Oh, everything's waiting for you.
Everyone, I thought.
Everything.
Well, who the fuck cares? Is somebody sitting there with the fucking lyrics on their phone? Jesus Christ. I'm talking to you, Fuchsia.
talking to you.
Excuse me?
Awkward!
Go.
What?
Wait a minute! As long as, can you cut that in? You need, can't laugh. Right, yes, okay. Wait a minute!
It was so outside.
Carl, how nice of it is. Fuck.
Nacho Libya. Libya. Now sachet away. And then I forgot her. Sorry.
Some days you are in. You are the winner of this look. You are the winner of this competition. You are the winner. Congratulations. In case you... This outfit is like Cindy Brady meets Eric Estrada.
I'm your video co-host, Christopher Swank, and sitting in again with me this year is my great friend, Pete Parcelin. Pete?
Hey, bitch!
My great friend, Pete Parcelin. Pete?
Hey, bitch! What the fuck? Why can't I do that?
My great friend, Pete Parcelin. Pete?
Hey, bitch!
Okay, let's get started.
Oh, shit.
My great friend, Pete Parcelin. Pete?
Bitch!
Let's get started.
I am T! Intercourse ain't for me anyway!